Good morning, Acorns. Today is Thursday, September 7th.
I'm Owen.
I'm Daniela.
And this is your news from the Nut House.
Good morning, Lego. Today on the weather, we have a low 56 and a high 85. Stay hydrated, Acorns. Hi, who am I here with?
Johnny.
Johnny, do you listen to music on Apple Music or Spotify?
Apple.
And what song are you currently listening to?
Come to My Funeral by Young Slovy.
Alright.
Go.
Hi, who am I here with?
Sean Ludman.
Do you listen to music on Apple or Spotify?
Spotify.
Alright, what song are you currently listening to?
Take Me Home, Country Roads.
Country Roads.
Who am I here with?
Nehemiah Robles.
Alright, do you guys listen to music on Apple or Spotify?
Apple.
Spotify.
Okay. And what song are you currently listening to?
Cross Me by NBA Youngboy.
I listen to anything right now, but like my favorite song is probably Earthquake by Tyler Creator. Cause you make my earthquake.
Well, hello, Acorns.
How you doing today, Coach Gimo?
I'm wonderful. How's everybody?
Good.
All right, to start off this interview, the first question is, who is Coach Gimo?
Who am I? I'm just a girl dad that coaches football. That's all I am. All
right, who is your favorite staff member here?
Oh, that's a tough one. Since he has a bro crush on me, I'm going to have to say Camargo.
Oh, good answer. Give us a little tour of your office and explain your decorations.
Well, I'm an athletic director and I love football and sports, so that's what this all is. You got all the kids who've graduated from around here and some of my daughters, and that's what the office is.
Nice. Who is your favorite athlete?
My favorite athlete is Ronnie Lott.
What was your favorite sport that you played?
Football.
Nice. Do you have any pet peeves?
I don't like stealing.
Stealing?
Yes.
Anything in specific?
Just when you can't trust somebody and they steal, that's bad news.
Do you enjoy having your daughter attend this school?
Yes, I actually do like them attending the school here. It's a great school to be at, so why wouldn't I bring them here?
Yeah, exactly. What is your favorite memory from working here so far?
As a football coach, it's when we beat Sacred Heart Cathedral at Kezar Stadium in the first round of the playoffs. That was one of the most exciting games we ever had here.
What drives you work-wise?
Drives me work-wise is to give every student athlete here the best opportunity to strive in the sport they enjoy.
What is one thing you want to say to all the students at Live Oak?
Enjoy your 4 years here. They go by fast, and before you know it, you're going to be an adult. So enjoy your time here at Live Oak.
All right. Awesome. Thank you.
Our class meets every Thursday at tutorial and after school from 3:40 to 4:45 in room 704.
Special happy birthday to Nathan M. Happy birthday.
All for today, Live Oak.
And have a terrific Thursday. Did it start? Oh.
I think I got a pink eye, bro.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I wasn't ready.
I'm just gonna go.
Oh, go.
Nope, stop it. I didn't say go.
Oh my god.
I didn't say go.
I said ready? You're like, yeah.
I did not say yeah.
It's good ass music.
Shout out. What is it?
Kenyan dollar sign.
Kenyan dollar sign on what?
All platforms.
Do you guys listen to Kenyan Castro?
Not yet.
Are you going to?
Absolutely not.
And make sure to listen to the feature of me and him. Oh. It was hard.